Emerging rumours suggest that Aaron Taylor-Johnson has been chosen as the next James Bond. It's been reported that the former Kick-Ass and Avengers Age of Ultron star has been made a formal offer. It's been reported that a script is in the works and they're waiting to hear back from the star. Do you think he'll be a good fit for James Bond?